Right now, the rasterizer is expensive because I'm drawing the 16 times per frame, so that that way we don't need to wait to see any results. It's instantaneous. This is what it looks like with one sample per frame.